Good morning, everyone. It's your girl, Anga Sweet. You don't know how many times I get messages from my clients that they're traveling, they're terrified that they're gonna fall off their diet because they don't have a kitchen. And I always ask them, do you have a microwave? They say, yes, I have a microwave. So today I'm gonna show you guys, my YouTube followers, my Instagram followers, my clients, what you're gonna do if you are out traveling, if you're somewhere and you don't have a kitchen, how can you still follow your meal plan? So we're gonna start today with breakfast. What are we having for breakfast that doesn't require a stove, only a microwave? Without any further ado, let's get to it. You put some water. I'm going to microwave. Now, oatmeal is done, and now starts the fun part. It's time to make my protein. We're gonna do 3 eggs, and we're gonna do these 3 eggs on the microwave. So I'm gonna let the eggs cook for about a minute and a half, and then I'm gonna stir it, and I'm gonna let it cook for another 30 seconds or so, and I'm gonna stir it again until it's done. Just make sure that the eggs don't stay in the microwave for too long, otherwise it's going to be too dry. I did that yesterday. Breakfast is ready, so let's dig in. This girl doesn't play with her food. Now time to get ready to go to the gym. I'm going to meet one of my clients at the gym. We're gonna work out together. And when I come back, we're gonna make lunch together. So you can see what is it that you can have for lunch. I already showed you breakfast. Lunch next. So workout is done. It was an amazing workout that I had with my client. I'm gonna share the workout with you guys another time. Yes, I'm gonna post here our gym workout. But today, I wanna focus on the meal only. So I'm gonna take you guys with me to see what I'm gonna eat with lunch that doesn't require any cooking, only microwave. Without any further ado, let's go. So I wrapped the sweet potato in a paper towel and wet it again, and now we're gonna put it in the microwave for
You see this girl, now go do give up to me. You see this girl, yeah, now go do give up to me. You see this girl, now go do give up. I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. We are making style and for them, style and style and style and for them. Baby, make you wine and for them, wine up, wine up, wine up for them. Yeah, yeah. She got the vibes, she got the juice, she got the lips, she got the eyes. She never stop, she never flop. Somebody daughter, straight to the top. This love they make me shamaya. I'm a little baby marama. Even when my brain just they turn on. Oh gosh, I'm in love. 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 Everybody knows I'm in love. I said, don't know. Thank you very much. My name is
God who give up to me. You see this girl, now God who give up to me. You see this girl, yeah, now God who give up to me. You see this girl, now God who give up. I'm in love, I'm in love.
Priority when the girl them see you, all of them must stand firm. Number one, baby, superwoman, me and Richie 10 over 10. No girl like you, I love you, die my most expensive item. Alright, let me tell them, oh no, yeah. This love they make me shamaya. I'm a little baby, marama. Even when my brain just they turn on, only you baby now in the my corner. This love they make me shamaya. I'm a little baby marama. Even when my brain just they turn on, only you now in the my corner, baby. You see this girl, yeah, now God will give them to me. You see this girl, now God will give up to me. You see this girl, yeah, now God will give up to me.
And that's it for today's video, guys. That's it. Please comment below if you found this video helpful. Please let me know that you appreciate all the time and effort that I've made recording this video and giving you guys idea on what to do if you are out traveling, if you don't have a stove, if you just don't like cooking and you want something quickly, or if you just want other ideas on what to eat to maintain the body and shape that you want. And please comment below if you want me to make another video also showing what to eat in a day if you don't even have a microwave, because today I have a microwave, it's quite easy, right? But what if you don't have a microwave? What do you eat? And I'm gonna be happy to do that. Just comment below if you want to see that, and don't forget to share this video with your friends to help support this account and help me continue making videos like this for you. Thank you so much, guys. Have a blessed day.